5-2. Panthers have been good in their own zone defensively. And watch the battle. You can roll. Look at the battle. 2-on-2 battle. They won these battles. But look at the defensive positioning. So much better. Puck would finally pop out. And they're going to be able to collapse down in on those forwards. Right here, and watch. Look at all those forwards collapse down. Boom, they're out of their zone. That's been the case all night for the Panthers. Only 23 shots on net for the Jets, and it's because of that defensive play in their own end.
Markstrom gave up a goal in the game's first shot, then Wheeler beat him in the first period, but it's been nothing on since, and here we go, 4-on-4. Jets 2-0-1 in their three after regulation games. They want a shootout, and Klitson, the defenseman, gives it to Ladd. Checked by Fleischman. Ladd again in the corner. Comes in front. Look out here. Free puck. The shot. Markstrom the save. And he'll hold it. Trouble for the Panthers in their own zone right off the bat in overtime.
Markstrom sort of maybe held it the first time. And just watch Markstrom with his stick. Right there, instead of holding it, plays it to his defenseman. That caused the problems. Ladd intercepts it. Little with the shot. Able to make that save and then clear it out. But there, that poke check, and the Ladd frees it up. But Markstrom covers up for his mistake with the save.
So the Panthers now have gotten points in every game this year against the Jets. One of the meetings went to overtime in Winnipeg when the Jets finally won. I think they had a power play in overtime and then wound up scoring. Panthers trying to reverse the tables on them. Turn the tables. Kopetsky and Mathias, the forwards, as Strachan gives to Mathias. Campbell joins the rush. Campbell looking for a game winner. Saved by Pavlik, and Wheeler's got the rebound. Kopetsky won't let him out. Campbell again. Out in front. Circles back. Campbell shoots. Deflected right on his stick for Strachan. Sets up Mathias. He takes a shot wide. Strachan, good hit on Kane. Campbell jumps up again. Bogosian, though, able to play it. And the Panthers will get four new skaters, or three anyway. Campbell waved to the bench, said, stay there, I got this. Kane into the Panther zone. Shot, Markstrom's got it, and he'll hold it. 1:17 gone by in the overtime.
And this has been the bugaboo for the Panthers, 4-on-4 overtime hockey. They're due. There ever was a team to win in the 4-on-4, it's the Panthers, but active defensemen. That last couple chances that they got, Strachan was up in the play, Campbell was up in the play. If you're a defenseman, though, you got to pick the right time to go.
Gotch on the faceoff. He's been so good in the circle tonight. He won another one. Kuba. And now for Colby Roback. Kuba again. Huberdeau. Pass deflected off the skate. Back in behind the net one more time. Now Huberdeau will carry himself. Huberdeau to the red line. And the dump in. Philip Kuba again after it. He's been active tonight. Stolen by Mueller behind the net. Mueller out in front. Set up. Klitson finds an open man. Jokinen for Bufflin. Sends it in front. Stick save. Markstrom. Fleischman on the rebound. Mueller and Huberdeau nearly ended it. Fleischman poked off his stick. Campbell right there. Campbell gains the zone. Cross ice. It's Versteeg. Couldn't get a clean shot away. We're halfway through the overtime. Hainsey, lead pass for Ladd. Little goes towards the net. Now Little's got it along the boards. Finds Bogosian jumping up. Markstrom down on his pads with the stop.
Got to make sure everyone's back. Kuba up in the play. You can see Kuba, 17, is a defenseman up in the play. Well, that means Huberdeau's got to be high. You can see him pull out, but then, boom, when he takes his opportunity there, that pad again. Here's that save at the other end. You got to make sure your points are covered.
Well, the Jets had four shots the entire third period. They've had four in the first 2:37 of the overtime.
More ice, 4-on-4. You're going to get a few more shots.
Wheeler and Kane, the forwards here. Gotch again in the faceoff circle. And Gotch with another win. Boy, he's been outstanding tonight. Gotch under pressure. Goes down, but able to get it off the glass and up to center ice. Shore and Gotch were both out there for that faceoff. Here comes Kane into the Panther zone with it. Strachan, good bump on Kane, allows Campbell to take the puck. Drew Shore moving through center. Puts it deep in the zone and gives chase. Shore in the corner, jammed up by Hainsey. Jokinen trying to dig it out of there and does. With Gotch trailing, nice little poke check by Gotch to steal away from Jokinen. 1:35 left in overtime. Campbell moving up the middle. Drop pass, Huberdeau. And now Kopetsky creeping down the wing. Sends one on goal. Saved by Pavlik. Huberdeau to the rebound behind the net. Huberdeau emerges with the puck. And then he got tied up with the official. And it allows Buckland to give to Antropov. Blitzum met by Fleischman. Play stays onside. Quick shot blocked by Kuba. Jokinen gives to Buffalin. He'll wind up, fire! And Markstrom may have gotten a piece of it as it went high. Another shot comes through wide. Buffalin again. Drop pass, Antropov. Buffalin behind the Panther net. Look out here, the shot blocked one more time. Buffalin one more time. Climbs into the slot. Buffalin holds, waits and shoots and scores. And Dustin Buffalin wins it for Winnipeg in overtime.
And for Dustin Buffalin, he had not had a goal in 13 games coming into this one. That will be his first goal in 14 games, and they picked a big time to do it. 40.5 seconds remaining. Digs the puck out of the corner, and then the one-on-one move frees him up as he just splits the two forwards, Kopetsky and Fleischman. Got to be a little harder on him. They reached in with those sticks. Watch the sticking. You got to take the body. Especially on a guy that big. Buffalin just splits Kopetsky and Fleischman. Reaching in with that stick, not good enough. And the wrist shot in behind Markstrom. Dustin Buffalin has the OT winner for the Jets. For the Panthers, good effort. I mean, all kinds of shots. Pavlik down the other end was sensational. He's probably going to be the game's number one star. Dustin Buffalin ends it in the 4-on-4 overtime. Much better effort for the Panthers, but it results in an OT loss.
They come up short, 3-2. Winnipeg wins it in the final minute of overtime. Panthers Live postgame is coming right up. Let's go downstairs and see what we've got for you.